Hello and welcome to this Canon survey support tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to connect your Canon PIXMA MX475 or MX470 printer to a wireless network using the Wi-Fi protected setup method. Before we start, there are some conditions that must be met in order to use the WPS connection method. The main requirement is that your router must have a physical WPS push button. Secondly, your network must be using the WPA or WPA2 security protocol. This setting is enabled by default on most routers. Lastly, please keep in mind that this printer can only connect to networks transmitting a 2.4 GHz frequency. If you are unsure on either of these points, please check your router's user guide or contact your internet provider. Please be aware that if anything has recently changed on your home network, such as your router or internet service provider, then you will need to reset your printer's network settings to factory default. First, press the setup button on the printer and use the arrow buttons to select device settings and then press the OK button. Select reset settings and press the OK button. Now, select LAN settings and select yes to confirm it. Next, make sure that the printer is turned on and your router is easily accessible. Press the setup button on the printer and select wireless LAN setup. The blue Wi-Fi lamp will light up when the wireless connection is enabled. The printer will now automatically search for access points supporting the WPS feature. Now, please press and hold the WPS button on the wireless router until the light blinks. This may differ depending on your home router. In case of any doubt, please check your router's user guide. Now, press the OK button on the printer within 2 minutes. The blue Wi-Fi lamp on the printer flashes while connecting to the access point. Now the LCD panel will show the message that the printer is connected. Your printer is now connected to your wireless network. You can confirm this by printing the network configuration page. Use the arrow buttons to select device settings, then select LAN settings and press OK. Then select print LAN details, then press the OK button. Lastly, load 2 sheets of A4 paper and the network configuration page will be printed. The printout will confirm your connection status is active and will include the name of your wireless network. We hope you find this video tutorial useful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.